how to run a Pinterest ad, running a sponsored post or promoting a pin rather on Pinterest is incredibly easy. First, all you have to do is make the pin. So here we have a pin. I'm going to click promote. You're going to have your destination URL. So this is where the person's going to go when they click on that blog post. Well, this is a blog post. Your pin could be anything. It could be a recipe. It could be a video. Now, you know, 101 advertising says send them to a landing page for conversion. You may send them to a blog post that has a call to action. But in this case, the pin is already preset. Here's the URL. Now you can set a daily budget. So let's just say I'm going to do $5 a day. And I'm going to run it continuously until I turn it off. Or I'm going to run it for a specific duration of time, let's just say a week. And then we have target audience. Click the question mark. Try adding at least 10 keywords to help people find your promoted pin. So in this case, I might do, this is a keto diet, right, for beginners. This is a high-fat diet that they might be curious about. Keto diet. Okay, you get the idea? And so really in this particular case, we are going to target based on keywords. Next, you're going to click promote. And if you've already set up all of your financials in here, then it may pull it from there. Otherwise, you're going to put in your business name and your address, and then you're going to click next and go to billing.